mentioned a bandage.
Talk to him. Or, oh no, it's not him. It's the trade portal.
I got some advice from Discord, though. Zero.
So, gonna sell the rusted metal. Sell that. So, this. Okay, I could buy four. Oh, yeah, well, I can buy three of them. But, I mean, I will wait until I get the blueprint for it. So, oh, but I can sell those. Oh, I have to buy them, okay. So, Gek relic to get my standing up. On. Oh, that's the one that I scared. Still, those visual glitches are weird.
Or SN. Like it's the first time a girl other than my family showed like love to me.
No, that's normal. That's normal. At least for most people. I never had romance in school. That happened for me all after school. Oh. not antimatter? There's a station.
Feels good to live life.
Yeah. So, oh, that's a broken one. So we might get some resources here. Careful that they're not getting damaged. Oh, that is the blueprint for the antimatter. Yep.
Life is tough. No, tough is just a way to learn life, Reaper.
Oh. My TV decided to. My surround system went into standby, so let me reorientate. Where was it?
Learned death isn't the easy way out, but trying harder.
Yeah, but you shouldn't try too hard at some things. Sometimes it's easier to stop pursuing. Not everything is worth pursuing. Where's the base? Just a few seconds of a black screen and
you know, and changed my life is crazy.
Yeah. that location.
UFR acting, that's normal, lol.
I wanna get the loot.
God bless man, hope my luck turns your side.
Well, maybe one day.
Sleep, cuz it's 2:33 a.m.
Yeah, you should probably go to bed. It's I don't know, what time is it here? A few minutes past 8:30, so I will stream for like 25 more minutes and then have a good night. Okay, there's something here at least. I can't find the mobs. I take this one. Okay, so we have to leave the system here and travel to the next solar system. Corvex system. Let's go and get the food source first. Okay. there's a building over in that direction. Let's check next. First. Oh wait, before this time I'm taking the data with me so I can call the ship if I have to. Okay, we got one. Oh no, we got four of them. Okay. And we got. Yeah, okay. Okay, it's not this one, but nevertheless, I'm gonna go in here. Some loot. There are probably, I know that there are some limitations for this. This one. Okay, 2, 7, 3, 8. So 7, 3, 8, 2. So 8, 2, 7, 3. Ah, and there's a ruin, okay. but this is where I'm, where it's starting. I don't like that one. We need condensed carbon anyway. Thank you. so. Means I have to run, okay. For whatever reason. Oh, I should probably recharge my health. Oh, there's a knowledge stone. Okay, submissive. Have they seen the Crimson Eye? Has the Crimson Eye seen them? Okay, another warp cell, nice. Where's our ship again? This way. Gonna check the other ruin on the other planet. Oh. Okay. First things first. We're gonna go check on the ancient ruin here.
Protection falling. Find something by accident. Doesn't look like it. Ah, come on. That's the last thing we do today. Fly over there.
am I not seeing the marker? Okay. Then we fly to that building here. Oh! Okay, 1.5 million. Yeah. Definitely not in our price range. So any let's talk to him. What else does he sell here? Okay, but that is something we're gonna do next time. Because Because we are going to end here at this point because it's 9 p.m. here. So, in that regard, thank you for watching, and I will see you again next Thursday for No Man's Sky and on Tuesday for Vintage Stone.
See ya.
So, have a nice day and enjoy your weekend. Bye bye.